all the games of top 16 first leg this week concerning Group E will be played on Thursday, starting with an unquestionable Turkish Airlines EuroLeague Classic, the matchup in Russia between CSKA Moscow and Panathinaikos Athens, both with 4 wins and 2 losses. Coach Messina's team comes in after 2 unexpected defeats in a row, even if the last one, in Madrid, arrived only at the end against one of the strongest teams of the competition. The Greens won over Brose Basket Bamberg, but after a great effort and only with 1 possession of difference. The duel between 2 great point guards like Milos Teodosic and Dimitris Dimitridis is the most interesting and exciting ingredient of such a savoury dish. Alba Berlin 1-5 will host Unicaja Malaga 2-4 in a game between 2 disappointed teams, probably at their last appointment to qualify for the playoffs. Of course, nobody could expect that Alba could win in Kaunas. Anyway, coach Obradovic's team did not confirm what they showed after the beautiful win in the German derby, resisting only until half-time. On the other hand, coach Repesa and his guys had to repeat the brilliant performance of the previous week in Moscow, where they found an almost perfect Anadolu Efes, so they absolutely need a win now if they want to still hope in the playoffs. Anadolu Efes, 5-1, will face undefeated Real Madrid at Abdi Efekci Arena, in a game between 2 teams in great shape, with the first place of the group at stake. Coach Mahmouti's Group 1, as already said, in Malaga, with good performances by Kerem Gönlüm and his usual Jordan Farmer, while the Blancos had outstanding contribution from Rudy Fernandez, 20 points and 13 rebounds, and above all, JC Carroll, 31 points, his EuroLeague career high. In the last game of the group, winless Brose Baskets will host Žalgiris Kaunas 2-4. The German champions have the opportunity to end their first leg by finding their first smile. The client is no pushover. Ozcan Nakbar and co. played another great but unlucky game in Athens 2 weeks ago, having 15 points from Sharon Ford, 1 less than Nakbar. The Lithuanian squad still looking for a playoff qualification is the first win on the road, after they lost the first 3, all of them in the last seconds. In the large win over Alba, once again the main factor and top scorer was Marko Popovic, 22 points and 5 assists.